Plug love, what you mean, plug love? Plug love, what you mean, plug love?
Hello, welcome back to HWLRadio.com. And damn, I told y'all, man, this is the year of the women. I said it in one of my podcasts last year when I was doing, matter of fact, when I was covering the Indiana Fever games. I said that, man, next year, women is going to be in sports. They're going to be taking over. But I didn't see in the music industry, but they came up fast. But here goes the story. We got Hot Girl Power going on with Megan Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj making history. Megan Thee Stallion's Hot Girl Summer featuring Nicki Minaj and Ty Dolla $ign is the first female rap collaboration to hit number one on iTunes in the USA chart. Hot Girl Summer was released at midnight and has been doing wild numbers since. It is clear that fans love the track so much that Nicki Minaj wants to do another Instagram Live session with Meg Thee Stallion, since that is the seed that eventually grew into a hit song. And we also got Nicki Minaj saying that, you know, you gotta go over to Queen Radio, check out, they got a sit down, and they was on scene for the video shoot, took a picture. So, I mean, nigga, the shit is number one. Why not hit them with a video? Why not put together the tour? And then I hear talks in the works of, because Megan Thee Stallion's cool with Cardi B and Nicki Minaj. Why not, man? Why not? Because women are the most influential people on the earth. So set an example for these men by all of y'all coming together and working together with all the noise out that's trying to put y'all apart. That's gonna be real big. That's gonna be big for the women. It's gonna be big for music, and it's gonna be big for the earth, because women influence the earth. That's biblical. You can argue with me if you want to, but I'll shut you down. But that's going to be the show for today. So make sure you go over to HWLRadio.com. Download the radio station app. Make sure you check out the sponsors page. If you don't want to do that, go to the Alexa skill app. Search HWLRadio.com. Enable it. Then you got the radio station on demand. Or you can follow one of the links below in the description box. That's the easiest damn way. And if you don't want to listen to that, then you can search Hollywood KC27 Lives Podcast on Google. And it'll take you to wherever you need to go. Google, Apple, the fucking internet browser, Safari, hey, fucking Firefox, whatever you want to search it on, man. But that's it, and I'm out.
Eso rebota como ve, no sé lo que tú tienes que lo pone como ve, pero si me tiras noche rápido te llegaré.
Pero.